I was wrong to stop. The crowd started moving almost immediately. So we got Harry Potter, Ollivanders, studio tour.
After. We will go to the store so we don't have to drink
I remember the 1964 World's Fair in New York City. I didn't get to go, so I was too young. But my mother went. She brought back souvenirs. And she told us about it. I definitely want to take that studio tour. That's the whole reason I came. And I want to see the Harry Potter area. I guess I can walk through the Harry Potter area now, and then we'll head over to the studio tour. It looks like things are still pretty much closed. At least they weren't like Disney that kept us waiting and waiting. Here we are. Hogsmeade. I got the app. That's how I'm going to find my way around. Do you like old trains? Modern technology to actually use, but they are impressive to look at. Looks to be 7:45. And I could check my phone to find out for sure. Generally speaking, I don't like old-fashioned things, but I do have my exceptions. And the Potter is one of them. I think it's a very inspiring story. A bullied boy who, goes on to earn the respect even of his bully. Let's see it. I'm gonna get a good shot of that. Let's pull back. Gotta start actually looking at my screen. There we go. That's really classy. All the instruments. I have never seen this one here with the two nozzles. that's very amusing. That looks to be. We have another 1/4 hour to wait yet. The sounds are coming from that grill there. Okay. wonder if they're real or waxed. Some of them look very dry. I'm sure some of them are only. Artificial. There it is. Pardon me. And that's interesting. It's like an old-fashioned, prehistoric standing stone. Let's continue to head on. I really don't think it's as big as it appears to be. All this is illusion. Hello.
Is it just you, sir?
It's just me. Can the castle be toured, or
is it
not just an illusion? I mean, is it? It's a real building.
It is a real building. You're more than welcome to go inside and take a look. And there's also a ride at the end. Just so you know, if you are riding, the camera will have to go into a bag or a locker before we ride.
Okay.
And if you're just doing the tour, you can stay to your left. Otherwise, we'll stay to our right.
Thank you.
Of course, thank you.
Well, she was delightful. Very Hermione of her.